chama wa chama cha UDA ambapo tumekuja kuzindua usajili wa wanachama wa chama chetu. Tunajua kwamba kumekuwa na namba ndogo ya ambao ni wamesajili chama chetu cha UDA, na tumeona ni vyema kukutana sehemu kama hii ili tupate kuweka sawa mambo yetu kuhusu chama chetu. Mnavyotuona leo tumejipamba vizuri kwa rangi za njano na nyeupe. Ishara kubwa kwamba Kisii nayo imekubali, tumetaka tulete uongozi ili tumuunge mkono naibu rais wa Kenya ambaye tunatarajia penye majaliwa itakapofika 2022 atakuwa ndiye rais wa awamu ya tano wa Jamhuri ya Kenya. Mapenzi ya Mungu yawe nanyi. Mnapoenda sisi tunasema chama chetu ni
tell them what it is and explain to them the bottom up economy so that we can be able to understand what we are doing. And I want to tell you, nothing comes easy. When you see a lot of intimidations to the members of the party, that means we are strong. That means we are doing very well. And that means we should be able to push on. And I remember some of you who were the Vihiga, you were told that there are three things that
it's of UDA to the highest level possible. Secondly, I'll talk about the national issues that have been there yesterday. I want to talk to Karanja Kibichu, the PS for Interior, and Mateng. We have an issue with you guys. You cannot be arresting people for political reasons. Rigathi Gachagua was arrested the other day because of the Kiambu issue. We took Kiambu on a landslide because we took a young person who knew nothing, who had no political influence, who had no godfather, but God the Father helped him to take the Kiambu seat. We as the Hustler Nation, we have no apologies. We are coming for these seats. We are going to make sure that each and every hustler of this country gets what is his and his dues. I don't have much to say. Thank you, and make sure that as the Hustler Nation from Kisii, we take UDA party to the highest height. Thank you.
Statement enough that Kisii is going to be turned yellow with a sign of peace and prosperity. Yes, I have a lende. You want to thank God, thank God, thank God.